Oh, so tonight here again, and we are back with more The Legend of Zelda Tears of the Kingdom. On our last video, we did the Wind Temple and had a blast in there with gusts and winds. Now we're going to try and do one of the other two temples. We did try and do the Fire Temple, but I need more rubies for armor, so I might not do that one. So I think we might head to the other one and see if we can test the luck on that one. That being said, let's see how far we can get. Like I said, I have been doing stuff offline, trying to get some more equipment and everything, and more dungeons and shrines and stuff and whatnot. But at the same time, the main story I've been doing on recording, because this game is such a big game, it's hard to navigate and always record every single bit of the game. That being said, I do try my best to record everything that I do, just so it doesn't seem like, and whatnot, but we'll see. That being said, we'll just jump straight back into this game, shall we? Thank you.
Huck, 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 Thank you. Thank you. Fuck. Zelda! I think it was near here. When I came up the mountain, I saw her. The princess was standing right here, Goro. And then she gave me this fancy mask to wear around. After that, Oh, jeez. It's no use. I can't remember anything that happened after that. Oh? There she is! Princess! Princess Zelda! We need to talk to you! It's dangerous!
Look!
higher up, we're gonna be in trouble.
Yeah. Yep.
Yeah.
Young little rock. The gate you must pass through is firmly locked with 5 padlocks. You have the power to unlock them all. Do so, then the gate should open. Heed my words.
Huh? I go! Let's go!
Must be the first pet.
You're
Here I go!
Thank you. go! Let's go! Goro! Charge!
That's going to be it for now. We continue the Fire Temple later on the next part of this thing that we are doing. Or this thing that I'm playing. I have no idea how I'm going to end that, but basically, like I said, this is the end of my Zelda part, whichever part this is. I've lost count now, but we'll continue the Fire Temple and we'll crack it much later. That being said, thank you for watching, and like I said, I'm still enjoying this game. This game is great. It's different to different Zelda games. Like I said, I'm not used, after playing Breath of the Wild, it's very, very different. So I miss the old Zeldas where you used to, we used to get weapons and stuff, and you know, equipment that you kept on and you had to use for each dungeon and stuff. This one's more, you gotta think outside the box kind of thing, and obviously the build mechanics is a big part of that, which I still haven't got my head around yet, because I'm just used to just having everything there and not thinking out the box to build stuff. But I am really enjoying this, and I'm having a lot of fun, so we'll pick it up again next time. Later. Bye.